to an exile. They take him all the land across the sea, especially when it happens he's an exile from that dear lovely Isle of Innisfree. And when the moonlight peeks across the rooftops of this great city, wondrous though it be, they flow. And then into a humble shack I wander, my dear old home, and tenderly behold the